I'm Eric Barron, president of Penn State. Each day around the world, almost 800 million people go to bed hungry. In sub-Saharan Africa, one quarter of the population lacks an adequate and healthy diet. We are harnessing the breadth and depth of Penn State to focus on this critical issue because we believe that food security and improved nutrition can drive positive change. According to the UN, investment in agriculture and healthy nutrition is 11 times more effective at lifting communities out of poverty than other investments. Since 1855, Penn State has provided science-based, practical knowledge to local communities. Now, with mobile technology, we can reach around the planet to work hand in hand with those who are most in need to create a healthy food system. We call our solution the Exchange. With well-established local partners in the most populous West African countries, we will use cutting-edge technology, the successful platform Plant Village, and proven science in crop health, nutrition, food processing, water and energy provision, and community development. Our solution will help millions of people regionally and is scalable for a global approach. It can also adapt to the conditions resulting from climate change. Thank you for your interest in the Exchange.